Hello and welcome. To turn on background sounds on a Mac in macOS Ventura, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and select System Settings. On the window that opens, scroll down the left column and click Control Center. Now on the right, scroll down until the Hearing section is shown. We want to add the background sounds hearing module icon to the menu bar so we can easily access and play the background sounds. So click the toggle in front of Show in menu bar. You may also add it to Control Center by clicking the next toggle. Now to play background sounds, click on the added hearing module icon on the menu bar and then click on background sounds. Change the sound by clicking on any sound from the list shown below. And change the background sound's volume using the volume slider below the list. To turn off the background sounds, click again on the hearing module icon on the menu bar and click background sounds. You may access more options by clicking accessibility settings and then clicking audio on the window shown. When you add the hearing module to the control center, you can access background sounds by clicking the control center icon on the menu bar and then clicking on the hearing module button. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.